Fabrication Group started as a startup company in 2008. We're based in Cleveland, Ohio. My husband and I had one customer to get us going. You only have one way to go, and that's up. This project is called Hazel 8. We are producing perforated outside balcony railings. Interiors, we're doing stainless steel cable railing. We do a wide range of jobs, city-based projects, commercial buildings, residential. We never know what we're going to be building next. That's part of the fun of the business. It was a difficult climb. At the end of my third year, I actually posted a loss. I really thought at that point in time, we're just packing up the whole company and we're gonna close. I felt I need additional help to take me to the next level. I heard about the Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Business Program, and my initial thought was, that's just too much work. And actually then my controller, he said, Patty, you need to do this. The most valuable module is the financing. I had an accounting background in college, but I never really applied it into a business atmosphere. But this really brought things together. Some things I immediately came back and started implementing right away.
So therefore, my gross margin.
I was the one that had to give the whole presentation to the class on the financials. And most of the scholars were so impressed with it, they took my templates and applied it to their own business as well. The Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Businesses program gave me the empowerment to push forward, to keep going. I've already hired 3 more people because I've had increased sales, and I can just see us going up and up and up from here.